Because you know what? Brady McVay, they've been in the league basically, if you combine the two, like three decades together. And they've changed through the years, just like our man Simeon Rice has. You want to see some glow up, my friends? It has been impressive. Look at Sim as a rookie in Arizona there. Little facial hair letting it go on the left. Scruffy young buck. But now, my dude, GQ man, every day of the year. Look at that Hall of Fame glow up.
Wow. Oh, you killing me right now. But those two dudes are the sexiest dudes on the planet. Come on, man.
That boy is live.
Come on. That kid fresh out of Illinois, man. You can't get any sequential than that.
Right,
that
out
boy
of
is
Illinois,
fly.
Looking
that's
good.
That's a fly boy.
Looking good, my man. And you know what? You aren't the only one that's
a rookie of the year right
that
there.
That was. Well, you aren't the only one that's gotten prettier with age. Look at Sean McVay, the Rams head coach. On the Bucs staff under John Gruden in 08. That's early 20s baby face Sean McVay right there on the left. But now, oh my, cover boy.
Hello.
Mr. Hollywood Glow, 35 and fly. He's 2 years older than his quarterback, Matthew Stafford, and he's looking good. But shoot, Tom Brady's almost a decade older than McVay, the GOAT glow up of all time. Ladies, calm yourselves, please. 2001, little Tommy right there, right out of college, all innocent, such a rookie on the left. And now, that's the fashion look from the Super Bowl game day in February. Yeah. Somebody fan me, man. I mean, how on earth does he look younger now at 44 than he did at 22? I need a little bit of that Brady magic, aging magic for sure.